I'm just filled with so much hope and optimism. And I got to tell you, every day people ask me if I think Donald Trump will win this election. And I believe that he will. I believe that he is a man on a mission to make sure that this last great stand for freedom does not go down in the history books as something that was a blip in human civilization. But no, it is something that is worth fighting for, is worth preserving, and not only benefits the American people, but resonates across the world as inspiration, not only for people who want to come here and make sure that they're able to have the blessings of liberty for themselves and their posterity, but also for other countries. It increases the peace of the world, and it also gives other countries and people of other countries, people from Hong Kong, Indonesia, Africa, South Africa, all over the world, it gives them the courage to know that if they stand up for liberty and they fight tyranny, they could also have the freedoms that we Americans enjoy. It's not easy. It's not something that once you set in motion, it continues perpetually. No, it's something that every generation has to fight for. And I am glad to be in that fight.